your brother Taylor drop by today? Please to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year has come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. Brother married Becky Thompson, they bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge and drop them into the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
When you're getting your other bike back, or do you like that one?
All right. My mom got his house.
It's a good bike there, though.
She was more like a beauty queen of a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but what do you mean? I'm the one who danced on the floor and around. She said, I am the one who danced on the floor and around.
Five seconds, right?
Told me her name was
Billy.
She crossed the sun. Then
heavy hair turned
with the ice to dream.
Watch out this car. Watch out for this car.
Who would dance on the floor and around? People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. And mother always told me, be careful who you love.
This is a nice street.
Now let me redid it. Yeah, look how nice.
Smooth.
This hasn't been like this all summer.
No, this like about a month.
Yeah, I'm gonna look into ordering one of them.
Where's the button? This one's called Psych+CYC. But there's a bunch of different actors, different
I think it's a great idea. If those are tired,
I think it'll fill up your tire 3 times. It's so big. That's plenty, I mean.
When these tires go flat, come right off the road. Come off the road. You can't roll the tire. Same with my 3-inch tires. Same thing. When they go flat, you got to roll your bike. Now that one you can roll it like my Morgan. I can keep rolling.
So they're loose on the run.
Yeah.
I got a can of stuff. It's called slime. You know, it's, I know it's a gross smell as a can, but they cost like $15.
Yeah, that's
that last what, one time?
Maybe two times.
That thing you got down for a while ago. Chief Judge of Detroit, Probert, milk that.
Yeah, I heard of both. Laura Mack is something, man.
Huh?
Laura Mack is really something.
I like Laura Mack.
Oh, yeah.
She was actually, I like that lady.
Yeah, I know that. Educated.
Very pretty lady, educated. I like Laura Mack. I always got along good with Joe Moore. I said I was in that family for a while. I used to go over there for dinner and play puck or play croquet in the yard.
You know everyone, so.
I lived in Wayne for, I was 24 all my life for 10 years when I lived in Minneapolis for that.
Yeah, so did I, but I don't know everybody like you do.
You ain't no social butterfly like me.
That's right. That's exactly right. She does. She just almost had a heat stroke. She rode 7.5 miles just to get there. You know, and it was blazing at like 5 p.m.
Well, the weather's breaking next week.
Yeah.
From next Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we're back to 81, 85 at night. That will be happening.
I don't know why, but it doesn't even bother me, this hot weather. You know, of course, we got these bikes. If I had a regular bike, I wouldn't be out here.
I rode my own bike last Friday.
I saw you on your website. I was going to ask you about
that. I rode that one twice with them now.
Feeling pressure to do that?
Oh, as soon as I pulled up, Brian said, where's your electric bike? I said, oh, no, I don't want the no man in me. It
doesn't
happen.
Well, he said that...
I told him I'll ride any bike I want to ride.
I think they allow electric bikes now.
I don't care what they do with it, you know. I'll ride 2 feet behind them the whole ride. I just rode with them because it was Friday night. I was bored. Rory didn't feel good. I said, I'm going with it. Okay. I haven't seen them guys only twice this year, the whole year anyway. They're such an easy ride. They stop at every bar and every corner and every liquor store. So. Not like you gotta ride hard to go with them anywhere.
Find the vaccine near you at michigan.gov/COVID-vaccine. A message from the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services.
That's a nice light, bro.
Hey, Austin, is your backyard speaker still in that? That's perfect.
I got it set. I got
a couple of cheap zip strips. I got more if you need.
That's good.
Windows to floor.
Got like 8 different things that'll do.
Have you covered?
I want that
guarantee of late and special financing options.
Watch out, Dave.
She
said, I got the news this morning from Choctaw Ridge.
I'll run,
Bob. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Ridge.
I don't know.
Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas. Well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuit, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I got to climb. Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. Now Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Brother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down the back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him at the church last Sunday night? don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, child, what's happening?